You got the power.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am in Birmingham, but I'm going down to London for the O.D.L show. I have been already to 2 dates, but I was just sort of enjoying the moment, so I didn't vlog. But I thought I would combine London and Birmingham show, which is tomorrow. And yeah, so keep watching to find out.
Make some noise! I've got you, you've got me, and that's all we need. Sing it out! I've got you, you've got me.
Can you guys take your phone lights and put them up in the air? This song's called Won't Forget.
My hair looks like a dog right now. I look like a poodle. It's a little much.
You got like a George Washington?
What's the next song you're doing? What's the next song?
I think it's a nickel.
Oh, there's a set list right here, you know.
I gotta open my eyes.
Oh, this one's great. All right, so the story of this one is Drew wrote this one. He sent it to me.
And I remember you not the nights where you were always by my side. City lights, one step right, it's all I've heard my entire life. You told me secrecy, it's going to get down to you and me. We drive up the hill and I call you a seven, just stay for hours.
So this next song, we're gonna slow it down a bit.
Your song means an absolute lot to me. Everybody goes through anxiety and depression.
Yeah.
Even us. So we decided to write a song about it. The song's called Who Are You?
Shut up!
I wake up every day feeling the same. It's just a day. And maybe this makeup cover my face up and all the mistakes. But I got a confession about a self-made infection that's making me feel insane.
Back to when I was young.
Last night because I was so tired. I didn't get back to Birmingham until like 2 a.m. but the gig was amazing. And we've got the last tour date today, which is Birmingham, and we're gonna go all out hopefully. So keep watching. So I've just got ready for the Birmingham show, and I'm just gonna show you around my hotel room just so you can see where I've been staying for the past few days. So I'm a bit dead this morning, but it was a really good gig. Like, it was such a small venue, so we ended up like front row, and it was just funny. I can't even remember like the gig happening, it just went so quick. But I hope that you've enjoyed this vlog, and what I'll do is I will link down in the description where you can find Drew and Levi's YouTube, Twitter and Instagrams if you want to follow them. And yeah.